So the rivalry between McGill and Concordia has been built up through many years of the RSEQ.
And you always know, like, whenever you go out, it's going to be a good game and good fight, so.
The mindset going in was just put in the work effort, empty the gas tank, and whatever the outcome was.
We just need to go out there and play our game. Stick to the basics, we do what we do, we are going to come out with the result we wanted.
Honestly, I went into the final like almost in any other game. It was one of those, it was a do or die moment, you know?